Dibocor Sal is a small-scale salt harvester in the village of Farabougou in the Kaolack region of Senegal. In 1985, Dibocor had never heard of iodine or of the many diseases caused by its lack when experts in world health came up with a plan for universal salt iodization. This would protect the children of the world from preventable brain damage by mixing iodine into the salt. 10 years later, iodized salt was reaching 70% of households worldwide. The effort was making tremendous progress, except that Dibocor Sal had still not even heard of this mineral called iodine. And today, despite continuing efforts over more than two decades, 2 billion people around the world remain at risk because they still don't get the needed iodine in their salt.
Et ces producteurs, il y en a une multitude. On ne peut même pas estimer le nombre de petits producteurs. Souvent, on parle de 10 000, on parle de 20 000 petits producteurs de sel.
Le travail que Emma et ses partenaires sont en train de faire va contribuer à augmenter la disponibilité de sel iodé au niveau de cette zone et sa consommation par les populations qui en ont le plus besoin. Nous sommes confiants et nous sommes certains que nous sommes en train de gagner la bataille vers l'iodation universelle du sel.